I think if he would have been killed by that car, it probably would have hurt.